Hello students, hope all of you are well.
I am fine.
So today we have started with chapter 11, that is the habits and habitats of some important animals, from page number 156. At page number 156, we have introduced with a new part of science, that is behavioral science. अर्थात आचरण विज्ञान. सो बिहेवियरल साइंस इज ए सब्जेक्ट दैट कंसिस्ट्स ऑफ बिहेवियर ऑफ वेरियस एनिमल्स एंड इंसेक्ट्स ऑफ एनवायरनमेंट थ्रू द रिसर्च वर्क्स ऑफ बिहेवियरल साइंटिस्ट्स. एट पेज 156 वी हैव टू नो द नेम्स ऑफ two world famous behavioral scientists, and they are Charles Darwin and Jean Henry Fabre. Their pictures are also present at page number 156. Read page number 156 and 157 to know about them. It's very interesting. At page number 157, we can also know about another three famous scientists, that is Nico Tinbergen, Konrad Lorenz, and Carl von Frisch, who are the important descendants, अर्थात उत्तरसूरि, of Darwin and Fabre. One of the most important discoveries of Tinbergen was the foolish behavior of birds, which is present in details at page 157. On the other hand, von Frisch discovered the language of honeybees for their communication. Read page number 157 below to know the detailing about it. These three great scientists also get Nobel Prize for their respected works. Next, we focus on one of the famous women scientists, that is Jane Goodall, who first did her research on wild chimpanzees of Africa to tell about the way of their hunting termites. At page number 158, we also have to know about many famous Indian scientists like Selim Ali, Raghavendra Gadakkar, Ratanlal Brahmachari, etc. And lastly, a famous Bengali scientist, Gopal Chandra Bhattacharya, whose main research works was on the behaviors of and habits of various insects of Bengal. I repeat, Gopal Chandra Bhattacharya, whose main research works was on the behaviors and habits of various insects of Bengal. His most famous book was Banglar Kitpatongo, that means Bengal insects. So students, now you read some attractive parts of writings of Gopal Chandra Bhattacharya within the yellow box at page 158 to enrich your knowledge. Okay? Next, page 159. Here, the topic is the habits and behavior of some animals, and among them, at page 159, we focus on ants. So, ants are social animals, and there is a large variety of ant species present in the world, like red ants, black ants, peasant ants, nomadic ants, etc. Nomadic means jajabar. Read page number 159 carefully, just like a story. Then you get many interesting informations about various type of ants. Okay, next, page 160 and 161. Here are some activities related to the behavior of ants which you may do at home. Next, page number 162. Here the topic is termites, अर्थात उईपोका. They are also social insects like ants and honeybees. They are mainly living at holes to protect themselves from dehydration. Their important food particle is cellulose, present within the wooden part of the trees. So student, I tell you in a nutshell, अर्थात आमी एक कथाय बोल्लाम, but you read it in details to get a clear idea. At page number 162 and 163, there are also some activities related to the behavior of termites which don't need to arrange at this COVID-19 or corona situation. Next, page number 164, and the topic is honeybees. Honeybees are lived in beehives, which have many hexagonal cells. Each beehive contains one family, which consists one queen bee, 5 to 6 males, and all rests are worker bees. So they are social creature, अर्थात समाजबद्ध जीव. They are also very economically important to us because we get both wax and honey from them. They mixes their own specially made sap, अर्थात रस, with flower nectar to form honey, which is very useful to us. The only work of queen bee and male individuals, that means male honeybee, is reproduction. On the other hand, worker bees are biologically female, but they are reproductively inactive. So, they do all the works of their family, like production of honey and beehives, rearing and feeding of baby bees, caring of queen, and many more. At page number 164, more interesting and amusing facts are present related to honeybees. So just read it. Anyway, another important thing, I remember that you already have an idea about pollination in class 5. Right? So, at page number 165 below, you also can know that honeybees help in pollination during their collection of nectar. So, students, for today, that's all. I give you some these topic related figures. Next day, I shall come with the behavioral activities of elephant from page number 166. Till then, take care. Bye.